What is up, guys? What is up? What is up? What is up, guys? Kodan Game here. So today I am just playing Tower Defense Simulator and beating the Frost Invasion event. So this is like, if I beat this one more time, I'll just get to the Frost Boss. It doesn't even matter if I win. If I get to the Frost Boss, I get the what do you call it? The recliner remote. Oh god, I'm lagging. Oh, my graphics are not here. Okay, so what I usually do is spam rangers and rangers and turrets. This is where I put my turrets. The rangers all go here. If someone else puts rangers, I put them all at the back. So yeah. I'm gonna upgrade that. Also, if your teammates did not bring pyro, I would also put a pyro just in case. If your teammates put pyros and don't have money for the minions, I also put minions. And I put commanders for my turrets. So basically, so the max ranger place limit is 10. So that should fill up all of this and maybe that. Okay. So after you finish that, you'll have six places left. So you put 5 turrets right here. Then you only have one troop you can place. And then I would say put a commander right here, and then get it to max and spam co-op. If you don't know what co-op is, it's called arms. Like this. Also. You have to sell your pyros on wave 10. And by the way, guys, these are not just random people. They're just like, I host the events on the Tower Defense Simulator later Discord server. So yeah, these people know what they're doing. Okay, we're gonna take some damage. I'll help with the mini gunner. I'll get it to level. I'll try and get it to level 2. And I'll sell this later once they've been like. Yeah, now you can handle the rest. Yeah, at least some people have minis. Oh god, not again. We shouldn't lose though. I don't think we can lose. I think. Okay, buddy. Okay, since we have an axle up by this dude, we should get like. It should be easier. Guys, we're looking good. I think we're gonna win. I don't know about that, but. Yeah, maybe. Okay, I really don't want to lose this, so I'm not gonna risk it. I'm gonna put another mini gunner. Good enough. Okay, now I'll go back to range. Okay, guys. I'll send those mini gunners once these people can like handle it themselves. You guys know how to get coach me. No, I don't. Also, by the way, guys, I already have the sledges, so don't even bother. Like, don't bother if you think that I don't. So. Yeah. Okay, this guy's putting turrets. Nice. Turrets at max level have a DPS of 25. Okay, let's put a ranger right on over here. Get it to level 1 so it has some. and then you put another one here. Sell pyros next wave, because like, if you don't sell your pyros next wave, it's gonna just be a problem. It won't even be useful, it can just make things harder. Oh, this guy is the main speed for the minigunner. Not minigun, accelerator. I have not gotten the accelerator yet. I think all I have is like 40 something gems. Because I am not really that good. Okay, so just mining the ranges. Okay, sell pyros. When we are rich enough, nothing can stop us. That's it. With the denim are kind of useless, but what is it? It's okay, just sell the pyros. Whose lead is good? Where's Chad? Chad, sell your pyros. Oh my god, this dude is AFK. Never mind, he sold one, so thank god he's not AFK. You can't handle big hoods. Yeah, don't skip from now on. Wow, Axel's action is so OP. Okay. Also guys, a tip for the ranger, don't ever put it up first. So what you wanna do is, like, if it's a cliff like this, put it from the bottom, then work your way up. Because if you put it on the top, you see this red thing, it's gonna come on the bottom, so you won't have that much space to put your rangers at the bottom. Okay, Koa. Come on. Close. But the axles can't hit this one. Oh, clutch. We do not have to waste an axle on him. He really didn't. Oh no, okay, it's okay if I put it here because anyways, it's full. It's been a while since I actually... Oh shoot. We are screwed. Yeah, they're screwed. Come on. Yeah, everyone knows it's GG's. Come on, maybe we can... Ooh! That was close. Do not skip. Really don't skip, actually. We're gonna die if you don't skip. Benjamin? Okay. No, I hate the unstabilized thing. It kills your troops. So annoying. Come on, Denimon, you have to kill it, Denimon. Okay, good. Wait, I should actually focus on my job, which is spamming rangers. Oh, I'm already at the max place now. So what I like to do is upgrade them. First to level 2, then get them to level 3, then get my turrets up, and yeah. Okay, hold on guys, let's get these boys up, and then we'll take a look at what's going on at the back. So these guys have 65 DPS now. Either getting the accelerator or accelerators upgraded. Nice, nice. So let's get these guys upgraded. Smart action is like mid. What do you think? I think I remember this guy. That time when I didn't host like events, I used to go into like when people were hosting the first event when I didn't have the sledger, I always used to go and in one match I saw this dude, how do I say it? Nguyen? I don't know how to say it. Okay, let's upgrade these rangers. Oh wait, I forgot to upgrade this guy. I don't know if I need it. Okay. Okay, thanks for perks. Deep freeze. Okay, okay. I don't know if this is gonna be GG's or not, guys. I think the army is gonna be enough to get us to the frost boss. When I beat the frost boss first, we sent it to frost. He said, "You killed my dad, Ida." Oh wait, oh yeah, I have the minigunners. I'm not like. Okay, it's we're dead. For sure. We're so dead. We are dead. Come on. And GG. What? Oh my god, that was close. Okay, but I'm maxing out my means. I don't wanna. Oh, I'm not risking that again. Max the means. I don't want to risk it ever. Now I'm upgrading my turrets to level 3. So what I like to do is max out my turrets, then go back to the things. What do you call them? Range AC. Wish someone put a DJ near my thing. Are you like, we're immortal, are you not? Are you actually not? The Denomin always, the Denomin plus the Rangers always save us. Oh, sheesh. This could as well be GG's. Might as well be GG's. Come on, please. Ooh. Okay, that's close. You gotta admit that was pretty close. And by the way, guys, I don't know why I'm saying this so late into the video. This is gonna be a long video. If you know TDS, it's gonna be a long. So okay, they're maxing out their accelerators. Very nice. Have you ever noticed they kind of look like scorpion gods? Have you ever noticed? Also, the reason I'm putting more, like, the turrets here, this side, is because the frost boss comes in here. Either. What do you mean, either? What? Bro, this guy just randomly said either. I bet you have something better than soldiers. Yeah, he... Yeah, I don't know. I thought he randomly said EO. I thought, is there something wrong with this guy? He just randomly said EO. So I'm like, what? Okay, all my turrets are maxed. Except, should I... Yeah, I'm gonna sell one mini gunner just so I can like do my thing, you know. Like I don't wanna mess up my own strategy. So let's upgrade this boy. And save it for on the next level. The frost scavengers are GG. No. Yes, now it's time to get the rangers. All first we get them to level 4, and then after that we save for level 5. This is going as planned, guys. You guys are moving up the rascals. Stop saying something that makes us lose hope. Yeah, exactly. Every time you say GG, it even makes me feel like things. So please shut load. God, I'm putting them up here basically. Also, okay. Now all the frost keys actually. Yeah, the frost thing, this, yeah. I even have them all in my loadout. Okay. We're looking for a good hero. Level 4 ranges does do 205 DPS. Nice, quite nice. Oh, I've already upgraded him. And here it's... Okay, everyone's done, so next I gotta max them. Because next is the last wave. You guys moved up to the actual places. But you just gotta survive to the frost boss, guys. And you get the emote. Ooh, the frost hero. How much HP does he have? So, I think that's 80,000 or 800k. I can't really make that. Like, bruh. I am not gonna stop now. I can't stop the reading now. I have to focus on maxing these things. Wow, actually good shit on them. Don't sell I think you're not supposed to sell these axes till the frost boss comes because the like other enemies like these guys and all are gonna come, so what the? When he died, he coughed. It sounded like an old, like someone dying. Like now, someone dying. It sounded like yeah. No, what is that? Is that a cowboy? Okay. The reason I'm not getting cowboy is because when I get my golden crate, I don't want to get a golden cowboy. Okay, all ranges next. Let's go. Nice. Okay, I'm selling my minigun now. I'm sorry. I gotta put it over here for my thing. Oh, the big man himself. This one's gonna pack it. I guess. Yeah, maybe. Yeah, this should be if it's him. Wait, maybe the backup deck except ranger. Okay. Look at the frost necromancer. Me and Aurav always call the frost necromancers old woman or old man because they walk so slow and they look like they're very old. So me and Otto always called him old man or old woman or something. The deep freeze. I'm getting ready to co-op. Not yet. Oh wait, already, my turrets already have someone's like thing. Who's in that? Okay, can they all hit the first boss? Once they all start shooting, I'm gonna activate. This one has to stop. Okay, guys. Left and right down. Yeah, it should happen too. Yeah, go on. Let's go up. Bro, you first one throw a joke. Whose commander is that? What commander? God, crazy. Okay, so a quick ID is like this. Just sell them so you get the co-ability back. Keep chaining. Got it. You can actually win this. And then can actually say I killed his dad again. Upgrade your axes. Get them to max. Okay. It's even affecting the denimum in the range. Nice stuff. Okay, now I gotta stop rotating my turrets, guys. Gotta start rotating the turrets. Exact. Come on, sell! Oh my god. So cool today. Okay. Bro, this guy's axle. Whatever. I can just put it here. And I'll update them after I finish spamming it. I'm gonna drag this in here. Okay. Oh, it's normal. Come on, I need a commander. Cool. We can fire. Yeah, move your axes. Come on. You can do it. Yes, we can. Come on. He's very low, he's like at 200k HP, that's like really low. Rotate axes! Come on, rotate your axes. You can actually win maybe. If you just rotate the axes. Because the axes do the most thing. Come on. The Denimon has to do it now. Oh, come on. He's super low. Come on. We got this. Please. Axes. Very close. We got it. Oh, that was very close. So close. GG. Holy sheesh. Flowers are blossoming all around us thanks to you. Hopefully this new recruit will be enough, will be sufficient for your whatever. I didn't read it. That was Pog, and I even won on video. So wait, also guys, don't leave the... Did you just leave the game? Yeah, they just left the game. Okay, we got this ledger. Yes, so even though I already have this ledger, we got the recliner emote, boy. So, oh my god, I forgot I closed Google Chrome while recording. So, hold on, I have to join the link. Who's messaging me? Guava in some random. Hold on, guys, I wanna see my recliner remote since I just got it. You know, I actually just like I was worried I wouldn't get the frost, like all those frost items because of the shard, like it takes too long for me and all that. But day before yesterday I just spam hosted it, and you know, one day I go to the Deluxe crate. Yesterday I got to the two extra frost crates, even though I can't even open them, they won't open them. So yeah, today I got the recliner finally, and we're done with the whole frost thing. So now I can stop no lifing. Yep, completed. Let's go. Hold on, let me load in, boys. What? Oh yeah, this was the guy who was with us. Okay, so let's put this in. The recliner, the one. My internet sucks. Yeah, man. Okay, so that's it for this video, guys. If you want to see more tedious events and other stuff, leave a like on this video, subscribe, and yeah, I will see.